takes the edge off. That. What the hell? Hey, let me out of here.
Detective Castellanos, what a pleasant surprise. Welcome back.
You again? How are you here?
I could ask you the same question. Regardless, it's nice to see a familiar face. Even if that face has seen far too much. You look tired, Detective. I can help you get back in shape. Just like before. Thank you.
I don't understand. This place. You, it's just like Beacon. But this isn't Beacon. This is Union.
Is it? It all seems familiar to me. These walls, that chair, you. For me, it's as if nothing has changed at all.
Kidman, you there?
Always.
You wouldn't have told me about Lily if your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the rest of my life mourning her and you wouldn't have cared.
I cared, but I couldn't say anything. They would have killed me.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Why would I lie about that?
To manipulate me. To get me to perform like a good little soldier. You've lied to me before. Our whole friendship was built on a lie.
Okay, I get it. I don't blame you for feeling that way.
You'll never know how I feel until you've lost your family.
I never had a family to lose. Just two people who brought me into this world and treated me like a burden instead of a daughter.
Better to have loved and lost? Is that what you're saying?
Maybe. At least you had people who cared about you.
Point taken. Thanks, Kitty. Okay, let's see if I can find this signal he mentioned. Looks pretty far away, but it's the only lead I've got. God, I hope it's Lily. Breaking apart like this, there won't be any Union to search. I gotta try to find that signal. Those things are piling corpses up here.
Suck it up, James. We've been through worse things. And we're better armed this...
This computer's still working. What the? Nice. I'll take it.